Today, an 18-year-old St. Charles man is charged in the kidnapping of a toddler. Police say Kendal White is one of two men who broke into an apartment on Marbella Drive in St. Louis County on August 10th and took the toddler from her mother. The Highway Patrol issued an Amber Alert after the two-year-old girl was taken. Officers found the child about 2 hours later. White faces kidnapping and assault charges. New at noon, the city of Collins.